This is what we're working on this week on Neighborhood TV, Charlotte. I'm executive producer Leah Sanders.
I'm content producer Jessica Willis. Is it safe to receive the RSV, COVID, and flu shot all at once? We sit down with a doctor to address your concerns. Plus, a one-of-a-kind tattoo shop in Mount Pleasant. But what makes this shop different from others? We'll find out.
I'm content producer Michael Barrett. This week, I'll show you how dozens of first-time athletes wrapped up a challenging 12-week program by completing the Ramblin' Rose Women's Triathlon in Huntersville. Plus, in honor of September being Bourbon Heritage Month, I'll take you up to Statesville for a tour of the renowned bourbon maker known as Southern Distilling Company.
Hey, I'm content producer Lauren Blankenship. Coming from me this week, a story about the City of Concord giving out free trees. Also coming from me this week, the City of Spencer is rolling out a new garbage collection routine, and we're here to help you get it down.
It's content producer Cherie Taylor. What's more fun than game night? Nothing, unless you mean game night with all of your friends out and about on the town playing any game imaginable. And then you top it off with a trip over to throw some axes. Also, by show of hands, who wants to hold an alpaca? I got two, and I'm gonna tell you how you can as well.
That and so much more all week.